Okay, listen. Assuming somebody is gay because of their appearance is stereotyping and harmful. But fucking look at him!